Hi and welcome to Motorcycles UK. Today I'd like to show a short video about this absolutely immaculate low mileage Harley-Davidson Sport Glide. Here we have a Harley-Davidson FLSB Sport Glide. This is a 2023 bike on a 73 plate with just 189 miles and one owner from new. This bike is in stunning condition and is finished in Atlas Silver Metallic. That's the official paint code apparently, and it looks absolutely superb for it, I have to say. All the bike, as you would expect for just 189 miles, is in immaculate condition. I mean, this thing is absolutely like new. In fact, you can save yourself a load of money over the price of a new one by buying this bike. It is in pristine condition, as you will see as we go around. 107 cubic inch engine, so that's 1745 in modern money. All your exhaust air is the standard item and is in absolutely tip-top condition, not a mark on it. Likewise, the panniers there on the Sport Glide, obviously detachable, and they're hard panniers and they are in mint condition as well. No damage to the fender, and you've got the back seat there also. Fantastic lightweight bagger, this, I must say, is really popular bike. We do really well with them. The front mini Batwing is absolutely unmarked as well, as you can see. No stone chips, there's no corrosion anywhere, as you would expect on a bike with such low mileage. All the chrome work is absolutely in pristine order. And the front of the bike there, frame rails, all good as well. Data tag security marking on the bike as well. The front wheel, no dings, dents, scuffs, scrapes or scratches. There's no stone chips in the forks or the front fender. And the front tyre, obviously loads of life left in that one, as the bike's only done 189 miles. No stone chips in the headlamp, or as we already said, the mini Batwing. You've got the visor on top there as well. The left-hand side of the bike, just like the right-hand side, in absolutely pristine condition. No marks on the mirror, the bar end, all the lever there, all the indicator, all the chrome work in superb order. And that front wheel on this left-hand side, again, in excellent condition. Foot pegs, all good, and all the chrome on the engine there. Absolutely mirror finish. Obviously, your fins, all in fantastic condition as well. And the petrol tank, as you can see there, in fantastic order. The left-hand pannier, again, absolutely in superb condition with no scuffs, no boot marks, no stone chips, anything like that. And the top of the bike, start of the rear fender, as I said already, that's spotless. No rips or tears or damage to the seats. The petrol tank there in fantastic condition. Mix of analog and digital for your dials, of course. And that Harley badge on the top yoke there. So all in all, if you're after a fair-sized bagger and you want to do some touring on your custom motorcycle, look no further than this stunning Harley-Davidson Sport Glide. So let's fire this one up and have a listen. Motorcycles UK, all our bikes come with a current MOT, a service if required by the motorcycle at diamond sale, and a thorough safety inspection. We're also delighted to be able to have a nationwide delivery. Please contact us for a quote. If you're interested in this unbelievable Sport Glide, then please do get in touch, either by phone or via the website. I'd be delighted to take your inquiry. If you've enjoyed this video, please remember to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We'd really appreciate that. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.